Oh no!
Thank you.
ship it on Thursday. We got to do what we need to do. We don't need to be crying about spawn milk. You know, we win this game, we get a home playoff. That's the bottom line. So we got to keep working. We had, you know, a few things that go our way. Defense played excellent. They were minus 47 yards at halftime in rushing. Minus 47. Offensively, we have stumping our foot. We got to find a way to get in the end. So next week, we hit the Thibodeau Thursday night.
Talk about the touchdown they called it.
Well, I actually thought he had 2 feet, you know. But, you know, you have to leave it up to the officials, you know. That's how it goes sometimes. You know, we should have never left this game up to the officials. We should have did what we needed to do, kind of win it outright, and we didn't do it. So we got to buckle up and come back Thursday.